गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल, प्लीज प्रेस बेल आइकॉन बटन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एसे राइटिंग माय ग्रैंडफादर। इफ यू कम टू आवर हाउस इन द मॉर्निंग यू विल सी अ मैन विद अ धोती एंड बनियान इन आवर गार्डन वाटरिंग द प्लांट्स। He is our grandpa of over 80, but his health doesn't tell you that. He is still strong and stout. Though he has lost his hair, his eyes and ears are still very keen. Since my grandmother passed away, he is taking interest in his grandchildren, me and my younger sister Sapna. He is very regular in his habits. He gets up at about 4:30 a.m. After a cup of tea, he goes out for a walk and returns at about 6. By that time, we all are up. Then he reads a paper. My mother asks him for another cup of tea. No, I don't want tea now. Better give me a glass of milk, replies he. This is his daily routine. Both of them are not tired of this sort of conversation. Then he goes to the vegetables market and bring vegetables. Green leafy vegetables are his favorites. After breakfast, he helps us in our studies. He is a retired engineer and so very useful to us in helping both of us. My parents are serving both of them in a national bank. So they leave his house early at about 9:30. It is he who reaches us to school and takes us back too. So father and mother are not at all worried. In the evening, he tells us short, interesting stories. We really love him, and who will not?